It's a good shot back, and Delgado got caught and commits the foul right outside of the box. So precarious scenario coming up for Toronto as they'll have a difficult set piece to defend.